back-to-back episodes of Charlie? Whoa! I wasn't expecting this! Ho, 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 ho.
Charlie and Friends was filmed in front of a live audience.
Hi, guys. I'm Charlie. I'm itching. Oh, I'm itching so bad. Why am I itching? Oh my god! I think I got the chicken pox!
What? Chicken pox? What is it gonna do to you? What is it gonna do to you?
Chicken pox? How did I get the...
Wait, is it funny? Well, you're kind of sick. I don't know.
Do you have the chicken pox?
No, I don't have the chicken pox. I'm healthy. Wait. Now that I think about it, I am kind of itchy. I got a scratch. No, I can't have the chicken pox. Oh, no. I need to go to the hospital. Shut BB.
Oh, Apple, I'm about to chop you up into a billion pieces. Junior needs to eat you anyway, fatty. All right. One, two.
Shut up, BB!
Wait, Bowser? Wait, what's wrong with you?
I cut my hand when you yelled my name. Why do you have to yell my name? Now I gotta go to the hospital too. Okay, cool, we can go to the hospital together. Wait, who's gonna watch Junior? I can't leave him here alone.
Sure you can. All he does is play with his toys anyway.
Come on, my hand is about to bleed out. I really need to go to the hospital. Just find him a stupid babysitter.
Babysitter? How am I gonna find a babysitter at this time of night?
Don't worry about it, I'm gonna find one. Babysitter.
Oh, sure, take all the time in the world while I bleed to death.
Ooh, folk, play some Call of Duty, folk. I had to change my Xbox username to Midnight Chocolate 69 because I think some of you guys tried to report me, folk, and so I got banned. So how's everybody feeling tonight, folk? Yeah, we about to own some Call of Duty now. Charlie, folk,
you
man, what's up, man?
Hey,
I see your free request. And you didn't accept it. Man, what's going on, folk?
Call of Duty fans, go pre-order the new Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. There's absolutely nothing different compared to the last Call of Duty, but we're gonna make a ton of money.
Charlie Brown 678, man, I know you just saw the little alert about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, folks.
Hold on, folks.
I gotta get Mario to give me his credit card. Mario! Hey, folks! Mario!
Black Yoshi, what do you want?
Folks, I know this is gonna sound crazy, folks, but I need your credit card.
For what?
Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now, before you say anything, it's not a map pack, it's the whole game. It's the whole damn game.
They already came out with a new Call of Duty?
Yeah, folks, it's about to come out, and I need to pre-order it so I can get it before everybody else so I can prestige fast.
Black Yoshi, how about you just get a job? You're always mooching off me for money. It's like, who can I have the money here? And then can I have the money here? And then, no.
Listen, I can't get a job because my track record. I've been in jail too many times, folks, and my welfare check didn't come in. I'm hurting for money, folks. I'm hurting, so I need a credit card right now, and no, it's not an option.
Why don't you just get like some small jobs like mowing lawns or babysitting?
But who's gonna hire me as a babysitter? I'm probably gonna end up killing the damn kid.
Well, I mean, I don't know. Someone's gonna be open to hiring you as a babysitter or lawnmower or I don't know. Just Just look for a job. Stop asking me for money.
Forget you, folk. Hey, Charlie Brown, you hear this? Mario want me to get a job.
Okay, man, stop playing with you anymore.
Babysitter! Babysitter! Where do I even begin to find a babysitter?
Oh my god, I hate Black Yoshi. He's always asking me for money.
Mario!
What?
I hate you!
I hate you too!
Wait, hold on.